We're looking at 41 mile an hour gusts today. Once it calms down, everything stands back up again. So it's pretty cool. These things are designed to withstand quite a bit of wind. And as you can see on this side, so I can't complain. We're very comfortable in it, which is a plus. And the only other thing we had to do with it is up here at the smokestack, the hole here, we had to tent. I can't complain one bit. And that's the yurt in the wind.